Alrighty, here is the second video. The car parked down there, so that's Tyson Road. Again, everything to the right is what they're representing for sale, and everything looks really high and dry. So here's where the road splits. It looks like it goes partially that way onto the other parcel that's not listed, and then a clearing this way, and the lake is going to be just ahead. So we'll take a little walk up here, and then we'll turn the video back on.